Sorry I got you out of bed.
That's cool. Don't worry.
I told the bar owner I was police and he still wouldn't give me the keys.
I'm glad you called me. It wouldn't have been smart to get behind the wheel.
I wasn't gonna drive. I just wanted my keys. How else am I gonna get into the apartment? And I didn't start that fight either. Dude just grabbed my ass.
I don't think I'll try that again after you put him on the floor. Gotta say, I was surprised you called me, not Street.
He's got enough to handle with Molly and the breakup. Oh, you don't need to do that. It's a mess. I just haven't had time to, you know?
Your eye looks real nasty. Let me get you some ice.
It was for the housewarming. It's late. You don't have to stay.
Hey, Chris? Should I be worried?
I'm fine.
You know, it's okay not to be okay. Eric has only been gone for a few weeks.
I said I'm fine. I won the T-Light competition, didn't I? Okay, so when I need to sleep.
Still talking to Dr. Wendy?
She signed off on me. I'm clear for duty.
Yeah, I know. Are you still talking to her? And maybe it's a good idea. You were living with Erica and loss is a process.
I'm dealing with it.
And one shot at a time, bar fights.
Like I've never seen you drunk before.
Not on a school night. Look, take tomorrow off, get some rest. I'll come by after we can chat a little more. I'll help you clean up too, okay?
Hey, Tan. Don't tell anyone, okay?